Welcome back to Jatina's channel. Today I'll teach you how to convert any mixed fraction into improper fraction. Let us take a random example. 2, 5, 8. First we should multiply the denominator and the whole number. So we should multiply 8 into 2. We get 16. Now we should add 16 to the numerator. We get 21. Now we should write denominator as it is 8. Now on the top of it we should write 21. So the mixed fraction 2, 5 by 8 is equal to 21 by 8 in improper fraction. If you like it, like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel. And tomorrow I will publish how to convert improper fraction to mixed fraction. If you don't want to miss it, switch on the bell notification and give a small and a cute comment. Bye friends.